Jennifer Garner prefer match for Bradley Cooper. Relationship moving forward, rumor. Jennifer Garner and Bradley Cooper sparked dating rumors shortly after they hang out at the beach. According to WHO, Jennifer Garner and Cooper are nothing more than friends. However, the friends are largely confident that it's only a matter of time before they turn to something more. They've been there for each other through the ups and downs. They just had to get the timing right for anything romantic to happen. They're a perfect match, a source told Life and Style. Ben Affleck jealous of Jennifer Garner-Bradley Cooper relationship. Garner and Cooper have known each other for decades. In fact, they were already friends when Garner and Ben Affleck started dating. According to tabloids, the Batman and Superman star has always been jealous of Garner and Cooper's connection. A source told Us Weekly that, after Garner split with Affleck and John Mulder, she turned to Cooper for comfort and support. The Batman star has also stayed friends with Cooper amid his battles with sobriety. Bradley Cooper talks about his struggles. Years ago, the actor opened up about his alcohol and drug addiction. After hitting rock bottom in the early 2000s, he decided to turn his life around. "I don't think or I don't drink or do drugs anymore. I remember looking at my life, my apartment, my dogs, and I thought, what's happening? And I realized if I continue, I was really going to sabotage my whole life. I would never be sitting here if I hadn't quit," he said. After getting sober, Cooper dated Jennifer Esposito. But in 2007, the marriage ended. Shortly after, he reportedly went out on dates with Jennifer Lopez, Jennifer Aniston, Zoe Saldana, and Renee Zellweger. Cooper later dated Irina Shayk. According to OK Magazine, the actor friends hope that the model is the one for him. The problem was that they didn't have anything in common other than their daughter. The split was sad at first, but they are both much happier with the way things are now, living their own lives and co-parenting Leah, the source saying. Jennifer Garner, Bradley Cooper, just friends. As for Jennifer Garner, the actress is newly single. However, this doesn't mean that she and Cooper will go out on dates. 2 years ago, the 13 going on 30 made it clear that Cooper is like a brother to her when she honored him at the American Cinematic Awards. "I took him home and made him dinner. I'm still making him dinner. It turns out you weren't just handsome all along. You were also a wonder, and you're welcome at my table anytime," Jennifer Garner said.